Hello, we are here today at the IOM headquarters in Geneva, and we are at the beginning of a series of events on scenarios and the future migrations. There are three organizations that are actually partnering to look at what are the possible futures that we might encounter, what are the opportunities and challenges and the future development.
I think more and more we are beginning to understand that migration falls within this whole notion of mobility and human mobility, and how we are going to accept that as an international community, how are we going to respond to that. It becomes very important to the future we want to live in and for our own children.
We would have scenarios. It would never be just one scenario where migration is a choice rather than a desperate necessity. For that to happen, governments who control borders need to be comfortable with the issue of migration.